Yeah, so last night went on a really nice solo hunt. A couple of hours out there, full on low tide, super flat, super low. Came back just after midnight. It was great, awesome night. Loads of different objects on the beach, and tossed a whole bunch of them away and decided to keep a few, which were really nice. Some really cool artifacts. Nice little cleaver here. You can see that distinct worked edge. Yeah, very unmistakable. Nice and sharp. Easy to hold here. Yeah. Fits the hand. Multi-purpose tool from a couple of 100,000 years ago, arguably. Here's another axe-like tool made from a different rock. See, there's that edge again. Just napped away to create a nice sharp edge here. There we go. This one's really awesome. Can see that shape? Yeah, where the chips have been knocked off. Look how sharp that is. Ooh, look at that. That's a proper blade here. So that's a really cool tool. Looks a bit like a slipper from the side. Was nice. Also nice color shading on that one. Love that. Interesting piece of bone. Straight line running across it. Don't think that's a characteristic of the anatomy, but probably like a fracture or like a, like an injury sustained. As it got caught by a predator ripping through there with its teeth, possibly. Yeah, just an interesting piece of bone. This one was beautiful. Look at that, complete fossilized bone, wonderful, like brown patina on it. Ooh, love this. Yeah, so like this, I don't know, jury's out on this one. I don't know anatomy, but maybe it's like a metatarsal. Okay, it would be metacarpal bone. In the case of a whale, maybe. I don't know. Not a shin bone. Not a thigh bone. Definitely not a artiodactyl, I think, because they've got these split joints here at the bottom. So, like, anyone wants to weigh in on that, let me know. And then, last but not least, whoa, look at that. Oh, yeah. That beauty. Hey, a couple of million years old, this one. Beautiful preservation. 5.5 centimeters. That's a C. hastalis lower tooth. Oh, and don't really get any better than this. Oh man, I was so stoked to see that. Woo! Yeah, awesome.